Here we go. Semi-final of the Prosperity Mix tournament against RTT. First player here in the first one. It's not one of those super crazy ones, but still pretty cool. You want to get groundskeepers. There's no village other than barracks. So you can play two terminals. I think I'm opening temple silver. Maybe get a spices to spike expand. And then go from there. Good mint would be useful to mint platinum. But yeah, that's. I could have also actually opened Baron, but it's not that bad, I don't think. I could also open Chariot Race, but that's generally not so good. Well, I guess here I get it then. One silver should be enough, I hope. Well, do I get a second silver here, or do I get a second Chariot Race is the question. Not so clear. Let's go with the second race. Okay, good draw so far. And that should hit five next turn. It's actually guaranteed, so I wonder what I should do there. Probably spices. It's trash. Gets a second temple. I don't really like that, but fine. Yeah, I mean, I could also mint, but silver's kind of good at this point. So let's get the spices. Okay, and here just another chariot race. Wow, he gets 2 points from the thing. Okay, trash. Don't want to use my coffers here. So chariot race. And then maybe expand here. I mean, like, well, I'm triggering this, I think. Cool, there's a temple. So, yeah, I can also expand into a mint, so it's fine. Here, just get the expand and then probably expand my temple into something. I got Chariot Race on top, so that defense kind of. Now he gets rid of the second temple, okay. Yeah, let's draw on. Okay. It's okay to play this temple one more time, trash one more copper. Then, I could get the last chariot races. I could also get another spices. Barracks doesn't make much sense at this point. Okay, let's get the last races. Okay, race on top. Gets his spices. So I'm a bit ahead here, mostly because of first player. So I'm playing this expand. It's a bit slow to get rid of my remaining coppers with expand. But oh well. I mean, I could also trash this temple into gold and or into spices and buy a mint. It looks a bit weird to only trash silver two coppers with. With buying the mint, but might not be so bad. I think I'm actually doing that. And now I'm clean. And I can mint one spices and buy a platinum, maybe. I don't know if I have enough for that. I'm even overdrawing here. I could also trash the mint, but I'm not really getting anything for it. I only have 8 if I mint the spices. Too bad I don't have barracks yet. Sure, let's mint the spices. Bye. How bad is it to get barracks here? Just to gain and play whatever. I mean, I would like to have it. Maybe next turn is a good time to have it. I wonder about crypt also at some point. And when do you start with the groundskeepers is another question. Don't really care about the temple points at this point. I mean, I could buy a gold, but it doesn't really do anything. Neither the spices, but yeah, whatever. It's just like buying nothing, but nothing is fine. I wonder what I should do next. 6 pound isn't really. Okay, so he starts on the groundskeepers already. I found that a bit early. Okay, he also has spices on top. Last card is the mint. Would have liked to hit 9 here for a platinum. I can if I expand this mint into spices, but not a huge fan of that. Well, there's no point in not playing the expand rate. If only it will mill spices. Oh wait, what am I talking? I can mint the spices and buy a platinum. I should do that. And then can mill spices. That doesn't really do anything. So let's get platinum. Four spices is way too many, but wait, he resigned? Surprised by that, to be honest. But I'm fine with that. Obviously, right? So that's one for me. Was he that far behind? He still had two coppers and a silver. Still. I mean, he has only one spices. I have four, which are not really great. I don't know. Well, I did have the expand, but Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, I think the mint was kind of good there. What do we have? We have pouch and goat, villa and council room tragic hero for draw. Top taking settlers is just fancy, right? I mean, sure you can do that, and then you have three next turn. So what do they say? We have the pouch and the goat. Okay, so I have goat next turn. Probably just. So what's going on in general? Well, you want to draw and then dominate. Just pixie, I guess. Too bad I don't have the pouch with the four. You can do like double pixie or pixie tracker. Here I'm just doing. Let's think about it. Next turn I have four. I can top deck a two. Like, do I want Pixie or Tracker on top if I have the choice? Because I think I'm getting Tracker Pixie. And, maybe Pixie on top is a bit better. I'm not sure about that. Maybe Tracker is good. Play turn three and top deck a Settlers, maybe, and then draw the copper turn four, something like that. So, doing Pixie here. Treasure's a hovel. Okay, so he goes for the pixie on top. I mean, I could also still do that, just do double pixie, but I kind of like. I somehow like that tracker here. I got that Sivir script and it's still kind of confusing me sometimes. Am I getting banned now for using it? Okay, nice. I draw the goat with the overgrown estate. If I'm lucky, I hit five here and can top deck. That would be pretty cool. Probably hero or a council room. Well, let's see if I get there first. What does the tracker do? I can gain a gold. But I don't really want a gold right now, so. Okay, that's cool. That's council room or tragic hero. I'm not so sure. Let's take the hero. Yeah, it's also nice. I have my necro in here. Should I play the pixie first? Okay, he takes rivers and fields. Do I want an altar? I guess I want an altar if I get there. Also gets one. Pixie first, maybe. I don't need that. Well, I could take it. And top deck tracker. Goat. It's not terrible, but I think it's not really worth it, so. Well, do I trash? Do I trash or get an altar? I think I get the altar here. Might be a bit debatable, but my draws are pretty good, I can't complain there. Yeah, I mean, goat and altar will trash fast enough. I did skip one, trashing once here, but it should be fine. And his altar misses. But he has four buys, so he can get like. I thought maybe like Von Pixies. Silver. Truebot ist Silver. Okay, let's play the Hero. Well. Do I need a villa here already just to play the tracker? Yeah, I think I do that because you need villas eventually anyway. So here again, do I trash? I think this time I trash and get double pixie. Top deck. Top deck. And then I need some economy. How do we get that? Popping a hero, but popping a hero is not so easy. Yeah, that's a way to get it, but this chance is not gone for me. I'm not sure you need to traveling fair just to top deck these. Maybe you do. Well, that's a way to pop my hero. I think I'm taking that. And then I think I'm also taking that, even though I don't have that many two costs, but still taking it. So Villa Hero still pops. So I can do that now. Play the Pixie. Maybe I should have waited for the tracker so I can top deck something. Do I need that? I don't think I need to trash all that heavily, so let's keep it. Play the tracker. Okay, that's. Could do some villa tricks now already. Don't think I'm going to. I think I'm just do this and then I leave. Oh no, there's another whisper, right? So nothing on top. Well, I can think about it. I can trash. And trash this copper into, what would that be? Wine merchant. It seems pretty bad. And then buy like, can I buy gold villa? Well, then I'm only drawing one of that. So I have five, six, seven, nine. That would be eight. Wine merchant is pretty bad. I think I'm just drawing this copper. Turn this into another hero that goes on top. And then trash and buy like hero and well, there's one hero on top, so I don't need a second one on top. Just silver? Maybe just silver. Maybe council rooms are now better. Don't want to pop all these, all my draws, so. There's also fortune, but don't really want to go through the hassle of buying gladiators and playing them. So I need to hit four, which I already have. The question is, do I want to pop both of these or do I want to keep one? Well, if I play the Necropolis here, then the first one doesn't pop, which I think I'm fine with. And then let the second pop. Yeah, why not? and then gain the gold. Can I do more than that? Maybe. Okay, keep. I think I'm playing the tracker now just so that I can top deck the council room, I think is what I want now. Maybe I could have done some villa stuff this time. Now it doesn't make much sense, right? I have no draw, so just buy the villa here. Do villa. Trash this into. To be honest, it could also just be another trash hero. It's probably better. Top deck. Then I have 10, which is like hero or hero council room. So one hero. I think just double hero. I can switch to council rooms later. Should I top deck one of them? I already have one on top. Yeah, I think I'm top decking two and it should be fine. Yeah, and I do have enough for a villa. So next turn should be pretty good. I wonder when it's time to green. I think maybe right about now because villas and heroes can run pretty quickly. Especially with villa stuff and then playing your heroes and yeah, now even more so. It's a wine merchant. So let's see if I can win here, probably not, but let's draw. Well, I have to play both of these. I want them to pop, so let's play the Wisp first. Do I want both of them to pop? I still have a pixie. Yeah, I think I want both of them to pop. So let's play one. Oh, I have another one. That's pretty good. Think I'm playing the pixie now. I mean, it should just be a win, right? With. Let's play the pixie. Don't need that. Yeah. With gaining another hero and then playing two of them and piling villas and heroes. That was certainly possible. Yeah, I don't know what happened there for him. He was first player, but somehow he didn't really. I mean, he got the tracker did quite a lot for me. Maybe it was the tracker. Okay, pouch again. Decent trashing. 2-5. It looks like tracker counterfeit. There's big draw. There's also delve. A tracker is better than a silver, I guess. And then just bought a village hunting crowns. Yeah. Well, there's pouch. Could do something like forager or something, silver, but counterfeit is a good card. Here it. Probably just a forager. Would have been cool to draw my tracker or my counterfeit. So here I can top deck something. I wonder what that should be. Maybe I get like drawing a card here to find my. Okay, I don't. So there is the forager is in there, so maybe I should leave that estate on top. If I don't, I'm drawing it with only coppers because I have two estates in hand. Then again, I can top deck something. It's probably just a silver. Don't really need two foragers. I mean, I could also take the ducat, but let's just not do that. So there's no villa here, I shouldn't forget that. Sometimes you have this leftover feeling of, yeah, just get terminal draw and then it will be fine. I have six here, so that's probably a border village first. With what? I don't know. Second counterfeit, I guess, because of Delve. Maybe. Here, I think I'm just. I don't really want to do that. Trash the pouch. Because he has two foragers. How much money do I have? I have. One. Well, I'm counterfeiting something anyway, right? So I might as well go ahead and trash the pouch. Okay, wind. And now I can top deck that and hope that I draw my border village. Tracker. It's pretty good. He gets two foragers. He buys an IGG. That's well, what else do you do for four, five? Is the point, I guess, but I don't really care about that. Just resigns. Yeah, okay. That was easier than expected, but yeah, I guess I was quite lucky there. Yeah, he says his draws didn't want to cooperate. Well, it happens sometimes. Anyway, so thanks for watching and see you around. Bye bye.